As I said, plastic can be a bit, interesting, but I have a feeling the two of you will get along just fine.
I'm over here!
State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, here to see plastic?
4. 3.
What the hell?
2.
I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in. So, your Faith, what do you want?
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted. Omnistat Milgrade. Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well,
not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. No, or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Alcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
The Alcom building should be easy to get into. From the Alcom gateway. It's the only way I can break the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get to Alcom. Use the mag.
I'm inside Alcom now.
Good. The data sluice is pretty high up.
So, plastic. What have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Alcom.
I'm at WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Amistad to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Amistad spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was foreign, but Amistad. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why KrugerSec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.